Okay, this is test number number three, of 0.6 millimeter sterling sulfur being deposited on aluminum oxide at 45 millimeters per minute of surface feed rate for 10 millimeters of track length, and the Z is being fed 0.125 millimeters in total. And spinning at 30,000 RPM. The tool, the material is spinning at 30,000 RPM. So without further ado, I'm going to spin the spindle up and try a deposition. Contact. Okay, deposition is started. Symbol off, video complete.